it the Friday before.
No.
Are you filming?
Yeah. Say something.
Am I on film?
Here you go.
Good luck, guys. Ginger soldiers.
He will punch you right in your face, you dork. Why don't you punch me right in the face? Go. Go, do it. Punch me in the face. And that's what these people are like. They punch gorgeous individuals like myself in my gorgeous individual face. Seeing as my vocabulary finally supersedes any of yours, I am going to try to say this as simply as possible. I don't like any of you, I hate all of you, and tonight, what would you like? You are going to have to earn my attention, little boy. Please go back to year six and tell your... Don't interrupt me while I'm talking, lad. Eat this sign. Look at all you disgusting people. Look at this. Eating chips, are we? Ninth bowl tonight. Look at this kid. Can't believe this. What am I doing here, I ask myself. Listening to the Bingo Boys angry, I decided to say, Adam, what are you doing with your life? Responding to myself, I said, I don't know, Adam. What are you doing?
Yeah, for now.
What a disgusting bunch of people. What are they eating over there? Learn to chew, you fat whale.
Is everyone checking out this pose?
Let me just apologize for the first half of this show. That was terrible, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Paid $7 for this. Don't worry. It's gonna get really good now. Because I don't know if you guys know this, but we're wrestling the CWA Tag Team titles tonight, and one of the holders of which, Sai, well, why don't you explain what you did to Sai backstage?
I beat the shit out of Sai. I'm really sorry. I beat him up, broke his legs and his arms, his head and
he beat his lad head up. Now I'd like Randall to come out here and see why you just fought for the titles, kid. Why you just fought for the titles? Come out here.
You're still talking, Mr. Potter. Now that you're here, why don't you just forfeit the belts, alright? Yeah, I'll give this to you, and you can leave them there, okay?
I ain't caught thing, because I've got a partner. Hit the music.
Yeah.
soldiers explain to you that there was an assault on Randy's genitive partner's son earlier in the day and he's too injured to participate.
I went again!
I did tell Randy that if he could find a partner and the ref was called for the bell. Not, it would be forfeited. And of course, Randall managed to talk Scorpion into defending the titles with him. And now we have a tag team championship match of the Shinju Soldiers versus Randall and Scorpion.
So the Scorpion shoot, you do a good job for him, you do a good job.
Not a bad tag team, I'd say. Yeah. The Shinju Soldiers have, of course, psyched out the entire auditorium before the match begins, as is their strategy. But Randall going to work on the arm of Adam A6 there, who, of course, uses one of his arsenal of moves to reverse, and now, once again, A6 is on top of. Oh, looks like Randall's been picking a few things up. Oh, and a chop to A6 from Randall.
Oh, what a beautiful drop kick. What a drop kick.
And oh my goodness. And A6 gets Randall up. Oh! Oh my goodness. Randall's gonna be feeling that. And now the smart move for the tag team could be to make a tag in.
Well, if you make the tag in, do it. I got them now.
And of course, A6 is taking screen out. He's the other half of the Shinju Soldiers.
Yes! Yes!
Right.
Yes! Oh, you should have done that. You never take your pet from anybody.
And now Scorpion and Scotty Matthews. Oh, nicely done, suplex. And Matthews looks like he's in trouble. And a huge round punch there from Scorpion. Scotty Matthews, who chased the ref.
Don't steal my lines, you little prick.
And as he said to the guys in the audience, but remember, guys and boys, pronounce his name right and it's all okay. Oh, and he uses a great script to leverage and slip and kick Scorpion in the back of the head there. And oh my god, that is kissing our referee. I don't know what sort of action we're watching here, ladies and gentlemen, but the ref's trying to get Randall out.
The ref is trying to make a big girl outside is trying to make everything the same to all these.
I don't think Big Al knows what to make of this kind of match anyway. But look at Matthews trying to pull that mask off Scorpion. And oh my god, now Scotty Matthews once again on Scorpion. Oh, did you see that punch to the face, Andy? And the crowd's getting ready, Scotty behind Scorpion. And Essex on the top. Okay, so A6 missed with that kick, but I think Randall would want to be pretty great.
Well, the Shinju Soldiers are doing this smart thing, they keep tagging fresh men in all the time. And that's the way you should do it.
Oh, that's right, Andy. They keep tagging.
Beautiful drop kick, mate.
And he tags out to Randall. Now, the Shinju Soldiers have a combination there of really risky moves. Quick tags, and tagging off from their opponents to sort them out, Andy.
I don't like the energy, but I do like what they do.
Oh, agreed.
They're very good. They're very good on the horse. They're very fast. You know, 1 minute you see them, 1 minute you're done. And you got to prove my point. Oh, what a kick on their ribs. That will connect one or two of your ribs.
Much to the reward, a couple of dozen small children there.
I'm dead!
my God, what, he coming at 12 feet off the air.
And all four men are down here, and it's carnage on the floor.
Well, you better come back over here. We don't want you getting hurt.
Yeah, but I've got to say, three. And it looks like we've got Randall finding his feet and Scorpion. There's Scotty Matthews straight back in by Randall. Scorpion working on assets outside. And Randall on the second. Oh my God, and Scotty Matthews counters. Any idea who the legal men in this match are now?
No. I think you got the two that are in, that's about to be in.
Well,
we don't win matches by words. We win another drop kick running the fight. A beautiful drop kick.
Yep, the second one, Andy.
Well, this boy can do everything. Only two, only two.
And still the crowd well and truly behind.
Behind Randall, yes.
Get him, son!
Oh, did you hear that? A little quiet, ladies and gentlemen. And there's the encore. And he picks Randall up.
What's he going to do to him now? Well, that'll give you a joy.
And I don't think Randall will be in solid spirit around him. Not after that kind of draw.
Nah.
Well,
you're correct there.
Oh, my God. Did you hear that?
It's to get in the corner. That's the way I mean. Attack.
That wasn't exactly an orthodox move, but by God, it was.
It worked.
Exactly. And now, Scotty Matthews in the corner, and Scorpion throws him. But, oh, my goodness, yep, that's what I thought. Asics gets Scorpion.
Come here.
You can't throw them into their own corner, guys. Come on. And now Asics working on Scorpion there in the corner.
I've seen that once before, and that's from these guys. They are good.
That was unbelievable. Oh. Sprung straight over the ropes, playing at his feet and his stomach. And there we go. And now Asics calls the referee.
I've been here, have a look over here, man.
Hey, nothing was going on there, Andy. Asics was just having a bit of a chat to the referee.
Oh, come on.
He's asking where he got his shirt from. I can hear everyone.
It's not a discussion with you. I'm not discussing. Oh, because, oh, beautiful spear. You've got to run in the jaw. Come on, Scorpion, up, Scorpion.
But it looks like that might take a point. Scorpion.
Oh, yeah.
And now he slaps a headlock on him. Pulls him back towards his own corner. Makes a tag. And oh my God, I think Scorpion's in trouble. Scott Matthews flies to the top rope.
Whoa,
oh my God, and uses Scorpion's derriere as steps on the way down.
Derriere, son!
Let's get cheerier and we'll say derriere.
Come on, big fella. You're alright. I got you. Stupid
as well. Body slam from Matthews.
A good body slam.
Scorpion grabs him.
Oh yeah, it's Scorpion got the